What's up, YouTube? Today we're gonna be playing some BitLife. I'm age 42 right now, and I'm a Coast Guard and the Senior Chief Petty Officer in the Canadian Coast Guard. And I've been serving for 22 years. She wants to aid, so we're gonna go to the country club in Fargo. And okay. Okay, make a sign. Oh my god! Oh, that's tough. Oh. I don't understand the goal song. But the whip a Porsche. This man can be riding off as far as one while he's whipping a Porsche.
What? Talk to yourself.
It's called a YouTube video. This is a part of the whole room, because I don't feel like playing it off right now. Oh, that's called a Porsche. What? Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
After
my video? Yeah. Bye. Right there. What's that? I don't know about this.
Here.
My house is very low. Alright, so I'm gonna probably go to the gym. That's the vibe. That'll help a little bit.
Hey, you made a damn noise, I'm okay.
What?
You made a damn
noise, I'm okay.
What?
You made a damn noise,
I'm okay. My mom passed away, I'll tell
you. What? So, I'm sleeping then. I don't even know that. Suffering from itchy bottom. Gotta go to the doctor for that. No longer suffering. My family, nobody didn't know about this. Jail for about 40 years.
For real?
I got diagnosed with butt cancer.
Thank you.
or something.
Ow!
She grappled my knee.
That's your fault.
Well, she died.
Why'd you kill it?
It didn't kill us.
You killed the dog, didn't it? Huh? How did the dog
I hurt my ouchie? I killed my sister's bully.
What?
Oh, actually. The author can beat you up.
How did you even get to this screen?
What you gonna say, no guy?
Thank you.
had a dog. Yep. Man, you ain't not allowed to eat my coloring book.
You have a coloring book?
I don't even care. I'm done with this one.
You have another dog. Oh, your dog died.
Yeah.
You don't care about yourself. You want a girlfriend?
Go on.
She really crazy.
Cool.
Do you want to be gay?
No, you will not do this to me. What are you doing to me?
A group bud. Do you want cash? Free cash?
I want that cash money. Wait, what? I mean, that's my teacher's name, stupid.
I'm gonna make you smarter. Years left. You don't want to drop out of high school?
What?
Take this test. I knew that. Your father wants to take you. Of course not.
He said, of course I will.
Oh. That was sad. Boy, mean. I'm asking my father for money. Father didn't give me no money.
I need a job.
Ask your parents for money. Are you going? Oh, never mind.
Oh, my parents paid for it.
For real?
Yeah, my girlfriend is also pregnant.
Babies, what do you get? Do you have a wedding?
I don't know.
Shut up.
What?
For the wedding?
I don't know.
Not where you're going for the wedding.
I don't know, I think Mexico.
Are you on crack?
Yep. Ooh, I got another boy.
You too. Aiden is on crack, people.
Kayla. Kayla. A blind man hit me with his cane and called me a dingleberry. Man, if you won't stop talking about calls, me, how about you get your own job? I need to find
only another... your face when you did that.
No, I'm not gonna talk about it. We're just gonna put it like this. I have a problem with buying Porsches. No, I don't feel like it. Man, my son has come out of the closet as gay. Get this man some James Charles. No one even cares because he's James Charles. Like, he's my son, so I gotta support him. Where's his name? Is his name James? I swear to God. Of course it is.
James.
Joseph.
What?
Yo, who? I called her revenge. I have bunions.
Bunions?
Yeah, I got them bunions on my toes.
Ooh, you had butts on your toes?
Both of them are stupid. I'm a general. You have ligma.
I do?
Some of your friends are eating turtle soup. Turtles are my favorite animals. Again, so.
And cuss.
No, mommy died.
He said.
Okay, then you just cuss too.
He said the F word. He said, I'm gonna get it for F in turtle.
Did you just try to call me a baby?
Yeah.
Call me a baby. No.
You
just freaking joke joined. I still gotta have a job though. I'm just gonna have a small job. I've been married for 4 years to marry. They took in my wife. Involved the police. No.
Jordan, my wife got kidnapped.
My wife got kidnapped.
Good luck.
No, she's dead.
Why is that? Just a game.
Well, because that we've been married for about 50 years.
You've been married in the game 50 years?
I'm freaking deaf. You will help my hearing loss.
What did you say?
You will help my hearing loss. I'm freaking deaf. It's mine now. I will now die.
Who's 82? Dang, but a haunted game.
I want to haunt whoever came on.